Hey, Christ Church. This week, Zach Funk, Director of Student Ministries, continued his message from the series Distracted. If you haven't had an opportunity to see this sermon or you'd like to watch it again, head on over to mychristchurch.com. In this weekend's sermon, Zach brought us wisdom from the story of Peter in the book of Matthew. This is the story of Jesus walking on water during a storm and Peter running out to meet him. But Peter gets distracted and Jesus has to rescue him. Distracted or not, Peter was able to walk on water during a storm when he kept his focus on Jesus. This got me thinking, what could we accomplish if we kept our eyes on Christ? I think of the story of a man who was raised in the church, but as a teenager turns away from God. And his early separation from Christianity began when he started to view his religion as a chore and a duty. He not only quits going to church, but also becomes an atheist. In his own words, he became angry with God for not existing. Over the course of the next 15 years, though, the young man changed. Reluctantly, he turned back to Christianity and then became something of a celebrity in the Christian world. This man was C.S. Lewis. C.S. Lewis is regarded as one of the greatest authors and Christian apologists of the 20th century. Some of his books included Mere Christianity and The Chronicles of Narnia. C.S. Lewis wrote over 30 books and millions upon millions of copies have been sold. C.S. Lewis got distracted, but he regained his focus on Jesus Christ with the help of a friend and became one of the most influential people in history. What's your accomplishment? What great gift has God designed for you? Only you know that. Let's make this practical. First, identify what your spiritual gifts are. If you don't know, go to the internet and search spiritual gift tests and take one of the many ones provided. This will help give you some guidance on the gifts that God has blessed you with. Once you know what your spiritual gifts are, write down some ways that you think you could use your gifts. After you get plugged in here at Christ Church, talk to someone about your bigger dreams. Would you want to use your spiritual gifts as part of your profession? Do you have a desire to create a ministry or an outreach program? Think about how you can change lives. Think big, then just get at it. What great accomplishments are ahead of you? Only God knows, but you can take comfort in the fact that when you keep your eyes on Christ, miracles can happen. This week at Christ Church, we are wrapping up our final week of Backpack Attack. If you haven't yet gone out to get your backpacks, school supplies, and uniforms, now is the time. Ladies, Bunko Night is coming to the CM campus this Thursday. If you are looking for some fellowship, please send a message to Robin Clark at robinclark@mychristchurch.com. Also, we have the new member and orientation meeting this coming Sunday from 4 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. If you would like to hear more about joining the Christ Church family, join us for orientation in the chapel at 4. At 5, we will have the new members meeting where you can officially join the church. I pray that you have a wonderful week where you accomplish great things through the power of Jesus Christ. See you at church.